We've had loads of requests on how to paint the nefarious Alpha Legion Chaos Space Marines, and so in today's video we're going to show you a quick, easy method to get them ready for the battlefield as soon as possible. I've already undercoated the model with Lead Belcher spray, then I'll dry brush it with Necron Compound. After that, we're going to base coat some areas with Mephiston Red and Dryad Bark before washing the whole thing with Nuln Oil. Once that's dry, we'll base coat the armour plates with Sotek Green and finally a wash of Queller Green Shade. So the first thing we're going to do is dry brush the model with Necron Compound. We're going to take a little bit of our brush here and wipe it off onto a piece of tissue to try and get most of the paint off. And then, I'm just going to take the miniature and using quite a heavy dry brush over the entire model, just go for it. You can be really messy on this stage. Make sure you're hitting the weapons and the chainsword too. With the dry brush done, it's now time to move on to painting the loincloth and the eyes of the Chaos Space Marine with Mephiston Red. The red painted, it's now time to apply Dryad Bark to the Alpha Legionnaire on his pouches, horns and straps. With the brown painted, it's time to wash the entire model with Nuln Oil mixed with a little bit of water. Once the black wash has dried, it's time to start applying Sotek Green onto the armour panels all over the miniature. Use a medium layer brush here and make sure you really carefully avoid any of the metal trim. With the Sotek Green dry, it's time to wash all the armour panels with a mix of Queller Green Shade and water. With that shade now dry, that's the model just about complete. All you need to do now is base him and he'll be ready for battle. Thanks very much for watching, hope you enjoyed. Please keep sending those requests in to us and we'll see you next time. Bye bye.